Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change AirTag name using your iPhone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your AirTag's name, first open the app called Find My on your iPhone. You can search for this in the app library if you don't have it on the home screen. Within the app, tap on where it says Items at the bottom, and then look on the list for the AirTag you want to remove. If you don't see the list, drag the handle up to view it. After tapping on it, drag the handle up again to view more options, and scroll all the way to the bottom of this page. Tap on where it says Rename Item, and then you can select one of the set names, or scroll to the bottom and choose Custom Name, where you can select an emoji and type in the name you want. Once you're happy with your choice of name, tap on Done in the top right corner to confirm it. That's how to change AirTag name using your iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.